Welcome to Newton Abbott. Frame rate around this area is real. There's so much going on though. Loving the way the camera is keeping up with the trains. Beautifully done. Big hole in the ground there, don't know why that is. Right, here she is. We've got steam up for you, but she's low on water and fuel, so first you need to fill up with water as you leave the shed. Right, where are we? We're here. So we need to fill up with water and make our way out. Where are we going afterwards? Fill up with coal from there, so we need to get clear to there, and then we can pull back. Hey Ruben, why did they stop Tears Rewards? It was only ever intended to be 6 months. I'm sure it said 6 months when they announced it. All the camera work's done by Lua. Yeah, Katie, I've got a video tutorial about how to do it. Oops, I forgot to stop. Too busy looking at you lot and I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing. Oh, that's annoying. Hey, Ribco. Ribco, host, thank you for the host. Need to get some water on. What's the 14XX like to drive with the auto coach? It's really good fun. It's not easy, but it's good fun. Nah, I don't need to restart, eh, Ruben? Wastes time. Yeah, I'd have restarted if it wouldn't have let me do the fill, but it will, so we won't restart. So I've got to pick up coal next, once the fill is done. What time will the stream start on Monday? Usual time, Arabella, 8 o'clock. Jay Money, it really doesn't matter. The water's supposed to go in here, but it really doesn't. As long as you put the hitbox anywhere in the general area of the tender, it'll work. Skyhook Games star on the Victorywork Saint. I'm looking forward to it. They're all good. They certainly look nice. All right. Do you need Google Chrome for the music to download? No. If you would download it from the trainsimlive.tv, there's a new entry on there. That should download much easier. I know the green screen's fuzzy. That one. Am I far enough across? Looks like it. And that looks like the coal. Coal Newton Abbott. Yeah, that must be it then. So we'll go back up to the coal refiller here. I don't know quite why the terrain tiles disappeared. Long drop if we fall off the track, I'll tell you. Sort of vertigo inducing. Put some coal in the water hole as well. Coal spewing all down in there. Full to the brim. Right, Shunter has placed our coaches on the down relief platform ready for us. Head out the yard to the Newton reverse point, then back up onto our train in time for our departure. Right, Newton reverse point's just in front of us. Really unnerving. I'm getting slightly dizzy, actually. Stop at Newton reverse. Left. Thank you, Mr. Fireman. See you later, Arabello. Oh, a squirrel stopped streaming. The number of viewers has gone up a long way. And then we'll reverse back up, get our coaches, which I guess are in this platform. They are. Points have been changed, reverse back into the station. Tell you one thing I like about having this tender on is you get a spectacular view. I got the brake on still. No, I haven't. Oh, it must be. Oh, it's running zero. Why are we stopping then? We've not got brakes on. Almost there. Oh, will let me get away with it. All hooked up. Newton Abbott down relief platform. Open the jaws. Right away driver, next stop, Torquay. Thank you. lower quadrants, we're clear. Next station, 5.64 miles. Up here. Water's going in. Poles going in. Speed's going up. All is good. Signal round here. Distance is off, that's good. Six miles to Torquay. Cheers, Chris. The red. Sorry, green. It's a red signal, but they're all red. Max pressure, I think it's around 230 or 240, maybe 250, I don't know. 240 by the looks of it, where the line is. Three miles to Torquay, 35 limit coming up. Good night, Katie. Shake for the 35. the Skyhook Games Star Class and the Victory Works Saint Class, they look like, they both look like really nice locos. Ah, we've got signals on the right side now. Oznaz, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Right, coming up to Torquay down platform, we're only a few minutes late. Still wartime, yeah? Right, it's coming for a stop. Probably make an effort to have all the coaches in the platform. We're late, so doesn't really matter. The game will freeze every few seconds, if it only freezes for a second. Try turning all your detail settings down to absolute minimum and see how you get on with that. T-Rex Mullins, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Hello. come back here. Just realised we've probably totally overfired the loco. Green light, excellent. Green light, next station is Paignton. Five limit, I just realised. Point four to Paignton, and then we're on our way to Kingswear. Still in the 35. Oh, there's Paignton there. Signal on the right. I can never remember which signals are on the right and which signals are mine. Alright, we're coming up to Paignton, and then we'll make the run to Goodrington, up the hill and down the other side. Right, top of Goodrington, via Goodrington, to Kingswear. Now, your begging is just firming up my resolve, T. Righto, now fast to Kingswear and watch that hill after Churston. Oops. Good. My favourite rail tubers out there that play train sim. I don't really get a lot of time to watch YouTube. I mean, I watch a bit of Squirrel, I watch a bit of Mole Man, I watch some Qwerty Afro occasionally, but I tend to not. I look at bits and pieces that lots of people do. I don't really go for one particular. Oops. Cut off. Not a boy. 35 limits. Oh, watch that Matt Peddleston guy who plays train sim. Nah, he's rubbish. I watched a couple of Angry Welshmen, yeah. Crashing away up the hill. Where's that horn? Right. We know that's better. Thank you. All right, this is Churston. Fixed distance, I think, so we need to be careful on the approach to see what it is on a visual. Good, we've got green. Closed, which is good. Doors are closed. What do I do for 10k subs on YouTube? Well, I was going to do a like an in-depth on the One House Model Railway. Put a video together and sort of touring the undersides of it and all over the place, so you can see, you know, exactly how the railway works. Right, it's all downhill from here. MC, it's something's different with the lighting, I think. I'll worry about it another time. I just need to reset something up, I guess. A subtle change in the lighting in the room and the green screen stops working. Kingswear is apparently a good station for Nebworth. Only if there's wagons in the station, to be honest. There's only 5 coming up at the bottom of the hill. Well, that's a bit after the bottom of the hill, actually. No problem, Ryan. I'll take a look after the stream. What will come first, 10,000 on YouTube or 5,000 on Twitch? Well, what did we say we were up to now, Francois? We're over 4,700 now, are we? YouTube does go faster, but then we've got a lot less to go to get to 5,000 on Twitch then. Slowing down to 25, coming into Kingswear, platform 1. Oh, they've linked it, have they, Eggsy? Excellent. I've not looked at the article, I'll have to go and have a look at that. And Dennis, yeah, enjoy the Paint and Dartmouth Steam Railway. If you get the ferry, cross over to the to Dartmouth over there. I can't remember. Yeah, cross over on the sea to the other side. And there's open the doors. Yeah, so over here. Can't really see it on this, but somewhere over about here, there's an old railway station, and it was never hooked up. It was originally intended to be there so that this line would continue on and come into the station, but they never got, Stevenson was a bit too adventurous and never got it in there. But you can see it, it's a station that's never been hooked up to a railway line. And then somewhere, I don't know, around there somewhere, there's a brilliant fudge place. You need to go and spend some money and get some fudge, because that stuff, that shop is amazing. They make it in the shop, it's fresh. It's absolutely superb. So, great job, time for copper. Excellent. Right, last scenario.